now we're going to have a brand new purpose-built school, which takes account of the different styles of learning.
All the subjects are in separate buildings and there's much more space and you feel like everything is more integrated into its faculty area.
It looks like a real school. It's better than my university.
Yeah, I like this school better than the old school because there are better facilities, like more toilets.
It has lots of different blocks, so it'll be easier instead of getting lost on which block it will be.
I think what there will be in the new school is a variety of experiences for you, and I think it'll be very clear where, if you like, you're meant to be getting on with your work, your study, be it on your own or with groups of others, and where there'll be areas for you to socialise and enjoy yourself.
The corridor is much bigger than the old one.
A great environment, a fantastic learning environment for students. There's so much technology here, separate study areas for everyone.
The resources, yeah, the facilities for the students because they are excellent.
The chairs, you know, very comfortable, you know, very, very, very comfortable.
What we're doing now is building on the sort of achievements that we've had in the past to move yet another step forward.
The fact that everything's new, and if you put your hand under the table, you're finding chewing gum. It was designed by students in some aspects, for example, the sixth form common room and separate study area.
The resources base will be, you know, very, very well equipped in terms of ICT. And also, you will have, as a sixth form, your own area with lots and lots of access to computers. The leap is being able to move into an environment that is so focused on learning and how people learn best.
It's fantastic. Look at the facilities. The students are learning much more. They're learning in a way that's much more relevant for the modern world.
I think change is just, you know, you take change as read. The world changes, life changes, education changes, and we will change with it. And the new facility is much more appropriate and much more adaptable. And so the change that we achieve should be a very positive one.